Yo, what is going on YouTube? This is your boy Dan, aka A-Jive, bringing you guys a brand new series today. We're going to be playing some Pixelmon Minecraft on the Pocket Pixel server, Red server, guys. I'm going to show you guys all about it. I've been wanting to do a Pixelmon series for the longest time now, guys. You guys have been asking for it. I've been getting messages. I've been getting people saying, hey, A-Jive, you got to do Pixelmon. We used to have a Pixelmon server that I used to do with my subscribers. So many people were looking for solutions for Pixelmon, and here it is, baby. So I need you guys to show your love like you never shown before. Turn up on that like button down below and definitely let me know what your thoughts are. Question of the day today, guys: have you ever played Pixelmon, and if so, did you enjoy it? I highly recommend you guys check it out. All the information in the description below so you can check it out, get set up, and join Pocket Pixels and join me on this wonderful journey I'm about to start. Now again, I haven't played Pixelmon in a very long time, so I might be a little bit rusty here, but I will tell you, this is one of my favorite games to play of all time. People always say, do you play Minecraft, yada yada yada. I always say, no, why would I play Minecraft when I could play Pixelmon? This game's absolutely lovely, and I'm really excited, guys. I'm really, really hyped to bring you this series. So I think it's time we jump right into things. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna spawn into Pixelmon here, and this is where you're gonna end up. You're gonna end up in this beautiful little valley here, which is so, I'm just gonna stop and admire the scenery here once in a while, but you're gonna end up here, and then I want you guys to just walk straight ahead, and all you have to do is go right to the middle. You're gonna go right to the middle. You're gonna talk to the guy who's Red. He's our homie. We're going on Pixelmon Pocket Pixel server Red. So we're gonna right click him. We're gonna connect to the Red server, and we should be able to pick our starter Pokemon here if all goes well. So keep in mind, this is a fan made game, and here is our starter selection, man. I don't even know how I'm gonna possibly choose which starter to pick, man. This is such a tough decision. So this is really cool. So all these Pokemon are pretty awesome, and I've got some tough decisions to make here. A very tough decision to make, really. This Chimchar looks interesting. It's not shiny, is it? There's no way that thing's shiny. Okay, so who do I pick, man? I feel like, oh man, this is a tough decision, guys. I don't know. Let me know who you guys are picking in the comments below. I'm leaning towards Charmander. Charmander, maybe. Maybe I should go with Charmander. Maybe I should go with someone else. I don't know. Maybe Bulbasaur. Should I go with Bulbasaur? Should I go with Chikorita? I don't want to pick the Pokemon that everyone picks. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like I don't want to pick the Pokemon that everyone else is going to pick. I feel like, oh man, this is a tough decision. I know you can catch him in the wild too, so I guess it's not a big deal. I'm gonna go with Bulbasaur. I feel like Bulbasaur is a good Pokemon. No, I'm gonna go with Charmander. Okay, so here is our Charmander. Let's take a look at him if I can figure this out. He's got the Blaze, Scratch, and that. And he is plus attack, minus special defense, which is Naughty Nature, which actually isn't terrible. And he is a run, so he's gonna be really small. Can I nickname him? Okay, so we're gonna call him Zippo, which is the name of all of our Charmanders, of course. Let's see what he looks like. He's probably gonna be pretty small. Where'd he go? Zippo, where are you, buddy? All right, guys, we're good now. We are good now. Now I can see my Charmander. That was my own fault. So now we're good. Let's kind of backtrack a little bit, because I do want to go through and show you guys what I just walked through, because I had to kind of had a little bit of a glitch. I had to like kind of log back out and log back in, but we're good to go. So check out this beautiful scenery, man. When I walked in this opening here, Mithridge Town, looks like there's a rock gym going on there. Level cap 25. Yeah, I don't know about that. We're going to have to train up a little bit before I go take on any rock type gyms. But this is beautiful, man. Like, check out that Pokeball out there. They got some, like, crazy lights going on. We could warp, want to build. Check out these warps. Ooh. Okay, so got some benches over here. Looks like there are wild Pokemon that do spawn in this area, too, apparently. And, dude, this is just mind-blowing, the architecture in here. Look at this. Like, tell me this isn't sick. I'm, like, absolutely just insanely surprised at how amazing this is. Like, is this a place to go build Pokeballs? Oh, so I guess you can use, like, money to actually buy the Pokeballs here, which is pretty cool, too. So I'm not sure if you get the money from in-game trainers. I know you can, like, go to the Pocket Pixel store and pick some stuff up, too. So there's some options. You could buy, like, all the materials that you want if you don't want to, you know, take the time to try to craft for it or anything like that. So that's pretty cool, man, that they have these, like, full-out, like, this is a really pretty sweet market, man. Like, it is just insane to me that someone and, like, a team of people just built this entire world, guys. To me, that is just nuts. But let's take a look at a little Charmander here, by the way, because he's a tiny Charmander. He's a little Charmander. What's up, buddy? You're so cute, little man. Oh, he's the best. But I'm really excited for you guys to join me on playing on this server, guys. I think it's gonna be a ton of fun, and I do encourage you to join me on Pocket Pixels. It's a Celio. Ooh. Let's be careful, because there's all these other people. I'm also playing at kind of a downtime in the server. I'm playing at a time where most people are in school and stuff, so that'll change in the future, but at least for now, that's what I'm playing. So just an FYI, there's a little bit of a glitch on the loading there, but that's my fault. That's like Minecraft's fault. So Magnemite, this is a pretty sweet Pokemon. I really should look for Pokemon that'll help me get through the rock type gym in Mithridge. I guess we can go up to 25. I do want to try to make some progress in the gyms, but in the meantime, let's just do a little bit of exploring here. I kind of want to see what's going on up here. Seems like there's some stuff built up here. And I may start to build my team now. I do want opinions on a lot of stuff here, guys, because this is kind of like an experience for us to enjoy together. You know, I really love my bug types, and I was thinking about doing some bug type only stuff, but you know, I kind of got to get your opinions. I really should set the render distance to load a little bit further, but that's on my end. I'll fix that. Let's see here. What do we got? We got some pretty intense stuff going on up here. What's going on? We got this sweet bat. I mean, this is just beautiful. Like, it really is. Like, what is that over there? There's a crazy huge building over there, too. Let's go check that out. Oh, man. It's going to be a little bit till I kind of get accustomed to the controls and everything and kind of get the feel and the vibe for how this server works and stuff. But I think once we get all settled in, it's going to be amazing. This is a insert casino. What? What? Yo, there's like a Feraligatr and a Meganium. And what is this? What? This is a casino. They have a casino in here? That is just nuts. That is just nuts. Like, what is that? Like, look at that giant Pokeball. Look at that giant Pokeball. Give me a second, guys. All right, guys, so I changed the render distance a little bit to hopefully give us a little bit more loading. It's going to load a little further now, and that should hopefully make things look a little nicer. But, check this out. The architecture is just mind-blowing, guys. I really encourage you, at the very least, to just swing into this server and give it a try. Like, just give it a try and see, you know, what your thoughts are of just the architecture alone. Like, I don't even know. What is this room for? What is going on in here? Portal to Canopy Heights Gym 2. Portal to Mithridge Town Gym 1. Okay, let's go in here. Is this going to actually do something? 5 seconds. Don't move. My hands are up in the air. Oh, it was canceled because I moved, probably. We're not going to move this time. Is this really going to teleport us? Oh my goodness. So I think this is Mithridge Town, right? So this is where the first gym is. So we're already kind of here, I guess. I guess I should have realized that. But that's cool if there's that whole like teleportation thing. So you can kind of just travel between different areas. So here's what I'm going to do, man. I'm going to go Warp Forest. See what happens. That warp doesn't exist. What was the warps that they told me at the beginning? Let me go back to that sign there if I could find it. Where is the sign? Where did I go to find that sign? So there's the that sweet room. There's a Pokemon Center over there. Oh, I think I gotta go this way. I think we gotta go this way. And if you see anything that I'm doing wrong, guys, feel free to tell me. I know if you run and jump, I guess you move faster. Okay, Warp Forest. / Warp Space Forest. That warp does not exist. Maybe I don't know how to do it. Maybe I'm doing it wrong, guys. I don't know. But either way, let's go take a look over here. Kind of scout it out. I think this is actually the way to the gym. Like, let's go see what's going on over here. I definitely don't want to take on the gym right now, though. Definitely don't want to take on the gym. I want to look at it, though. Look at it. Like, look at this. Is this the gym? To the Rock Gym Spectator. Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me? Yo. Oh, my goodness. Okay, 3 Pokemon allowed, level cap 25, no Dragon Rage, no choice items, no experience share, no legendary Pokemon, no 2 same, and max limit of 5 potions and 3 revives. Can we teleport to the spectator area? What? Oh my, like, do not go, or go to the other side to battle the rock. Like, dude, this is so insane. Look at this. Someone built this, dude. Guys, I am just, how do I get out of here, though? / spawn. Oh, it says don't move. I keep moving. I gotta get used to not moving when I'm teleporting. That would be a great idea. What do you guys think about that? Okay, so here we are in the spawn area, I guess. So this way to warp room, this way to the rules and staff room, this way is to the The donator room. Okay, so that's cool. So let's check out the warp room. So I think I was actually over here before, wasn't I? Yeah, I was over here before. Okay, so I think I'm starting to kind of understand where things are and kind of how things are working here. So this is like the main area right here, and you could just warp to whatever you want. There's all these different areas. You got the gyms all lined up here. You've got Esquade City. This is for the final oh my god, guys, this is so sick. This is so sick. Like, this is what I've dreamed of in Pixelmon for years, guys. Like, if you've never played Pixelmon, guys, you should totally try it. It's sick. I keep moving. Oops. Let's not move this time. Let's see if I can make it so I don't actually move this time. We can teleport. That's awesome. And you can see the gyms are open too, so we'll have to like, oh, it's nighttime now. We'll have to like come in when the gyms are open and stuff. But it's not like I'm gonna face anyone right now anyway with the gyms. What I do need to do, man, is we need to go catch our first Pokemon. That's what we need to do. We need to take a homie Zippo. I have rare candies, so I can use them on Zippo, but I'd rather not use them right away. I could use some Magikarps or something, man. That's what I gotta do. Gotta find some Magikarps. I guess we could just kind of wander. It's a horde of wild Squirtles! It's a horde of them. All of them. They're all just squirting around over here. The problem is, I don't think I can catch them because I have a Charmander, and my Charmander is not gonna beat the Squirtles, but that is awesome. Is there any Magikarps anywhere? Maybe Magikarps? Oh, there's a forest over here. We could just go look in the forest. Let's go in the forest. Let's do that. I can find me some bug types, man, because I definitely want to give me a sweet bug type to put on my team here. Maybe that's what I need to do, is get myself a bug type. Can we find a Heracross or something? We gotta find a Heracross. Let's see what's going on in here. I'm sure we could find some spawns for some wild Pokemon out here and kind of see what's going on. I don't think we need to focus too much on the crafting aspect of things either. I think Pixelmon, like this server is going to allow us to kind of not worry about some of the other stuff and kind of focus on the fun parts of playing, like the more fun parts of playing Pixelmon as opposed to worrying about playing Minecraft too. What is this? Is this a fishing rod lure? I just went through it, but I did find some Magikarp. So let's get our first real battle here going against this Magikarp and kind of see what's going to happen. Hey, Magikarp, battle me. Charmander. Okay, level 14. He doesn't know Charmander. Tackle level 14. So Charmander, hit him with them big scratch attacks, man. It might be a kind of a, ooh, we got a crit. It might be a little while before this thing actually goes down, but Charmander. Let's see. Keep going. I got to beat a few Magikarps just to kind of level up because I don't want to use those rare candies right away. I'd rather wait. Come on. He's just splashing away. This is how you do it, man. This is a real trainer's test to see how effective they can be, is to just beat this little Magikarp down. That's what we're gonna do. Did I beat him yet? Jeez, this thing is bulky. Level 14 over here. There we go. Learned Ember, grew to 6, grew to 7. We just grew so many levels. That was so worth it. All right, let's battle another Magikarp. We're gonna try to get these levels going here. All right, let's battle him too. Scratch. I scratched to do a little bit more this time. Not really. Maybe Ember will do a decent amount. I don't know. Magikarp's pretty frail. I guess it did the same, but we have a chance to burn it, so we'll try that. But now at least if we walk in the forest, we find any bug types, we can easily just do the thing, you know? You just easily beat some bug types now that we have Ember. That was kind of my ultimate decision of picking Zippo here, was because I wanted to try to take advantage of that. It'll help us out if we walk into the forest. There's a Magikarp on the land over there as we pan around this battle. We got the burn. There you go. All right, you're going down, buddy. And we grew to level 8, so that's already better. We're already better than we were. Level 8, we're getting there. And these are going to be our companions, man. We're going to have this little Charmander for a while, so let's take a look and see kind of what's going on up here. Look at this, dude. This is so sick. This is so cool. Oh, I have these boots. Let's put them on. Clefable? Where? I just heard a Clefable somewhere. Where is it? Clefable. I hear it. Clefable, where are you? I hear you. I love how you hear the Pokemon cries, too. He's over here somewhere. He's underneath, I think. Oh, I don't have permission to do that. Well, I guess I'm not. Oh, man, maybe he's down there. I just hear Clefable, like, yelling in my ears. There's a Geodude somewhere, too. Where are all these Pokemon? They're hiding from me. They're hiding. Someone figure out where they are. Well, I found all the Magikarps, so those are good. I think sometimes it takes a little while in Pixelmon for Pokemon to spawn in right away. But that's fine. It's not a big deal. Let's go check out this swamp. Maybe we could find some cool Pokemon over here if there's anything that has kind of spawned in. I'm not too familiar with how the spawn rates work on the server and stuff, but we're going to find out here. Let's see. There's a patch of water. But where, oh, where are the Pokemon at? Whoa, what is that? Is that like, is that like a power line? What the heck? Oh, a Murkrow. Hey, Murkrow. What's up, buddy? Is that a power line? What even is that thing? What? Like, what is going on? What is happening? This thing is so sick. I don't know, man. I don't know. We did see that Murkrow. Just so you guys know, too, like, from my experience of Pixelmon, the Pokemon do spawn at a more frequent pace than this. I think it depends on how long you're in the area and things like that. There's some factors that kind of influence the spawns. So don't be surprised if you don't see too many Pokemon right now and then they all just all of a sudden pop up in one spot when I go to a new area. That's pretty normal. And I think the more people that are playing, the more Pokemon that are going to pop. Ooh, little Zubats. Little Zubats. I kind of want a Zubat, but they're not going to help me against the rock gyms. That's probably not the best idea. What is this thing? Is this someone's town? This isn't the Mithridge City, is it anymore? I don't think it is. What is this? There's some more Zubats though. Level 15, level 19, jeez. Where am I? So we're in Fumes Fall City, the city of second chances. There's a coughing just dancing around up here. This is so, tell me this is a bridge, dude. This is a giant bridge to just travel across the world. If you don't think this is sick, guys, I don't know what to tell you. This is just insane. I feel like I gotta catch a Zubat, though. Is that a Gengar? What are you doing here, Gengar? Why? What? There's a Paris? There's a Grimer? Oh my goodness, this is insane. What is this room? An enchanting station. Oh my goodness, what's in this? Can I steal stuff? I don't want to steal stuff. You need permissions. So this is someone's house or something. But there's legitimately a Gengar. There's a Golbat. What is that, a Haunter? So this is the level cap. Okay, so we're in like a different city altogether. The Pokemon here are a little strong in my opinion. A little strong for me. Let's cross that bridge. Some really sweet Pokemon here, but nothing that I think I'm going to be able to beat. I could try to beat the Paris, but at level 8, I don't think that's going to happen. Oh man, these Zubats are really appealing though. I kind of want a Zubat. I just don't think I'm a high enough level yet to catch one. That one was level 19, right? What is this thing? Is this the map of the town? Someone made this in Minecraft? Oh my goodness. I don't know what to think or what to believe right now. Let's cross this giant bridge because this looks amazing. It just looks amazing. Like, check this out. What is in the middle? Oh boy. Oops. Okay, well, let's try that again because clearly I don't know how to walk. One more try. Don't mind me. Can't believe we found a Gengar. That was sick. That was awesome. That's the cool thing too. You'll find Pokemon that are gonna spawn in all sorts of different levels and stuff like that. So who knows what we're gonna even run into, man. Who knows? Let's keep it rolling, man. I do want to run across this bridge here and just kind of see where it's gonna take us, because it seems like we've already kind of explored a few towns. I didn't even mean to really go to those towns, but that's just kind of how things worked out, I suppose. But this is a super long bridge too. Jeez. This is so cool though. It reminds me of some of the bridges in Pokemon Black and White, if you guys remember those. Is that like a, can I go up there? If I ride the waterfall, can I go up there? Cause that looks like a place I should totally try to go. If I can cross this bridge path here, I'm totally gonna do that. Okay, we're gonna do it. Wait, no, there's no way I can do it, can I? Yeah, I wanna ride this waterfall. Oh my goodness. I was gonna ride it all the way up, but I don't think I can. Maybe we'll reevaluate that later. Let's keep it rolling, because we got this huge bridge, but it just reminds me of like the bridges in Black and White. Check the, whoa, it's like a super warp panel that makes you go faster. That's sick. Now entering the cycling road. I don't have a bike. Oh my goodness, there's a cycling road. How sick is that? Oh my goodness, warp to Coriolis Town. Wow, that was so cool, dudes. That was so cool. Is this a staircase? Dude, I'm not sure what to say. at this point in time. I'm just not sure what to say. It's just so cool. Spiral Tower, which leads to the bike road, it looks like. And this is, oh, the Gym 3 and Gym 4. Canopy Town Height, or Canopy Heights Gym 2. So I see kind of how this server's built. You can warp or you could just travel on your own. You don't really have to use the warps, it seems. You could just kind of travel around and get to the different places. So right now, obviously, I'm just kind of trying to feel things out and kind of get a vibe for how things look and a little bit of an understanding of how the server works. But this is some pretty cool stuff here, man. Like, check this out. I want to see what the second gym looks like. Obviously, I have to take on the first gym at some point, but there's a bird Pokemon. Is that a Pidgey? Just a little Pidgey. Hey, battle me, Pidgey. No, battle. Hey, Pidgey, battle me.
Charmander!
Sometimes it's kind of annoying to actually battle them. Hey!
Charmander!
I think there's actually an easier way to do this. I'm just like a little bad at it. Okay, cool. Let's beat the Pidgey. I just want to beat it. I'm gonna ember him to the face. Look at him. He can't take that ember. He doesn't want the ember. He's not ready for it. Wait, I didn't even click Growl. What happened? He just went for Growl. I didn't even pick it. All right, cool. We beat the Pidgey. We got some feathers too. So we are getting some inventory here. It looks. Oh, maybe we don't get the inventory. Did they not give you the inventory? Oh, no, they did. Okay, there it is. And I've got some raw chicken. Got a helmet. Oh, I didn't even realize we had this helmet. What if I put the helmet on? That's interesting. Well, I don't really want that on my head right now. But okay, so let's keep going. Oh wait, was I go this way? Route 3? Dude, this is sick. Like, what? Route 5? Route 4? Wow. Just wow. Alright, well let's explore a little bit off kind of the side here. Maybe we can find a Pokemon that I really like or something. Like, look at these cherry blossom trees. That's cool. One of these little rod things. I thought it was a fishing rod, but maybe it's broken. Maybe it's a broken fishing rod. Like, check these purple, these little pink trees out. What is that? What Pokemon is that? It's a Psyduck! Psyduck. It's a Poliwag. Maybe we should be grabbing one of these water Pokemon if we got a rock type gym coming up here soon. I'm not gonna face a Poliwrath there. Poliwhirl though. They'll destroy me. They will destroy me. What else we got going on? Oh man. This is so cool though. This is super cool. All right, well, let's go up this little mountain here, kind of like not walk the way you're supposed to. You know, because there's like, you know, these people spend all this time making these like bridges and like super nice paths. And then I just go walk up this side thing. But don't mind me. I kind of just do my own thing. That's a Staraptor. That's a Staraptor. And those are Miltanks. And there's a Pidgeotto. And this is just awesome. There's another Staraptor. What? Why are there so many Staraptors everywhere? There's a trainer too. Hey, trainer. What level are you, Pokemon? Level 44. No chance I'm facing you. You'll destroy me. You will destroy me. Well, I'm hoping to find some wild bug Pokemon. I don't think I have, though. Where are they hiding? What is that? It's a Swadloon! That is a bug Pokemon, if I ever seen one. Let's battle him. Even though I'm a really low level, maybe I can beat him. If he just... Oh, no. That didn't work. That didn't work. Okay, well, we're gonna have to heal up here. We did find some bug Pokemon. Maybe I could do warp. Where do I warp? There are 37 warps. Warp to arena. No, I don't want to warp to arena. I want to warp to gym 1. Warp gym 1. Let's try that. Let's try to see if that'll take us where I was before. Okay, yeah, so it takes us right back to Mithridge Town. So that's actually really easy. So we can kind of just go heal up here. So it's nice that we have the ability to warp. It's kind of like the same thing as flying or whatever. I guess you just have that and you're good to go. You just kind of warp to the places you got to go and you'll be in good shape. So poor Charmander, they did get a little bit destroyed a little bit. But, you know, it'll be okay. Is this a map? This is a map, I think, of like at least this immediate region here. That is just so cool to me. That is so cool. Wow, just impressive. Just so impressive, really. Everything in this. Let's kind of just... I can't take on the gym yet. We definitely need to make some progress here and catch some Pokemon. It's level 12 Magnemite. Can I beat that, you think? Let's try to battle it. Maybe I can beat him. I don't know. Let's hit him with the Ember. See how it goes. Maybe he can't beat us. Sonic Boom! Why do you have Sonic Boom? Oh, I beat him, though. I beat him. We just grew a lot of levels from that, too. That's awesome. And we got some magnets
or iron ingots and aluminum ingots too from beating him, some redstone as well. I don't know where I have to put all this stuff though. I don't really have any place to put it at the moment, but at least we beat the Magnemite. That's good experience. Just kind of get some experience. I'll heal up one more time and then we'll kind of go on a little adventure again just for another few minutes here. And we'll kind of feel it out, man. Dude, I'm just hyped. I feel like I can see myself getting lost playing this for days. Just days. Not even hours, just days. I'll just play this. I'm just blown away, man. What Pokemon is that? Espeel. Maybe I should catch Espeel, man. There seems to be an abundance of Espeels everywhere. Maybe, oh, here's those waterfalls. I know you can climb up waterfalls. There's Espeelio or Espeelio. And all of a sudden it's raining. Well, welcome to Pixelmon, guys. Welcome to the Pixelmons, where it rains every day. And it's raining again. Maybe we'll find some sweet Pokemon in the rain. Some Swift Swim Pokemon. Is that a Pokemon? There's a Aaron. Aaron, what are you doing, buddy? Where's your parents? Where's your parents, Aaron? I don't think Aaron knows. I think Aaron's lost in the woods, in the rain, in his tuba suit, his tubing suit. It doesn't look too good for Aaron. Poor guy. Rip, Aaron. All right, we gotta find something. We gotta end this on a good note here with some sweet. I don't want to end it on Aaron. What about this guy? Is this Bob? It's Tommy, level 9. Tommy, we are battling. We are gonna battle, Tommy. I hope you're ready. Let's do this. Okay, what does he have? He has a Mankey. Okay, we're at level 11 now, so this isn't a joke. We're ready to go. Covet. All right, I do have potions in my pocket, so. I don't understand. I think I accidentally went for Growl? Did I go for Growl? I don't know what happened. He went for Focus Energy. Let's go for Ember. Okay, cool. So I beat him. We got a lot of experience with that. He's got a Pidgey, too. Where are you getting all these Pokemon from? Ember, crit. Pidgey fainted. He's got another Pidgey. This guy's got a lot of Pidgeys. Gust. Okay, we're hanging in there. I went for Growl. I didn't go for Growl, though! No! I think I just clicked the buttons too fast, and it forced me to go for Growl, even though I clearly meant to go for Ember. But what are you gonna do? That's my own fault. That's just because I don't know how to play the game right. But we'll learn. Let's warp back to Gym 1 here. Warp Gym 1. And we're not gonna move. We're gonna keep it focused here. I'm gonna warp to Gym 1. Okay, cool. So it seems pretty easy to kind of figure out, guys. You saw me kind of stumble around for the last, 30 minutes or so to kind of learn the basics. And I think I've got an understanding of how the server works and, all that other stuff. So we can easily kind of go back here, heal up, and we should be in good shape, man. This seems like a ton of fun, guys. And I really hope you guys are gonna join me on this. I might start doing like sessions where I stream it. Might do some, more stuff here. So let me know, man. This is our series to have fun with, and I hope you guys will take the time to join me here on Pocket Pixels Red server. I'm gonna try to play it a good amount, and we'll keep this, based on the support, man. If you guys support, then we'll keep the series rocking, and we'll get like frequent uploads and stuff. So we'll see how it goes. There's some Slowbros here, which there's no chance in heck I'm gonna try to battle them because they will most certainly destroy me. But here's a Magnemite level 13. I can beat you. Let's beat the Magnemite here before we wrap things up. Ember, that did a lot. He's gonna supersonic and skillfully dodge it.
Charmander.
Boom, there it is. We get to level 13. So we are sitting at a very powerful level 13 right now. We're gonna avoid these Slowbros like the plague because they will absolutely destroy our little Charmander here. Is this a little dock? Is even a little dock over here? There's a Psyduck. Check out the dock, dude. This is cool, man. This is some cool stuff. Dude, I'm in love. I'm in love. I think I found my calling here. And playing some Pixelmon on Pocket Pixels, guys. There's a sweet bridge over here. I don't even know where I am anymore. I don't even know where I am. I'm gonna go check out this tower really quick, though. Even though I keep saying I'm gonna end the episode, I keep seeing amazing things that I want to go look at. Another Zubat, level 7. We're catching it. We're catching it. I love me. This is a gym. Apparently, I'm at a gym. Okay. Oh my God, the Ghost Elite. Oh, okay, they're closed now. Please don't kill him with the scratch. Okay, I didn't kill him. Leech Slave, that's fine. I'm gonna catch this bad boy. Pokeballs, Pokeball. I have a lot of Pokeballs, so let's catch this thing. Stay in the Pokeball, little buddy, little Zubat. It's a female. There's a Parasect over there, too.
Charmander.
Am I gonna catch it? We got it. We caught him. Let's take a look at him. It's a female Zubat with Leech Life and Supersonic, and it does have Impish nature, which is actually a pretty good nature, and he's small, and he's super cute. So why don't you guys leave me a nickname idea for this Zubat, and I will nickname it, of course, on the next episode to start. And I do kind of just want to go look over here because I thought I saw a Parasect over here. Now I'm distracted again, but no, you know what? We can't keep getting distracted, guys. I'm going to, like, my whole day is going to be over by the time I finish this because I'm just having so much fun playing this right now. I'm going to, oh, PvP. There's a Paris. Oh, my goodness. Wait, what level are you? Level 19? Can I beat you? I'm going to try. I'm going to try to beat you really quick, Paris. Hey, come battle me. Battle my Zubat. My Zubat wants to battle you, Paris. Okay, don't mind me here. I'm figuring this out. Okay, I'm gonna switch into Zippo here and see if Zippo can beat this thing, because I think one Ember should kill it, because it's a Paris. It lived. But I'm faster, so we might be in good shape here. Sweet. Zubat grew to level 8, and Zippo grew to level 14, and I think that's a great spot for us to end, guys. So that is gonna be it for me. I don't even know how to make my character, like, flip around here. That's a screenshot. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I don't know these buttons. But that's going to be it for me, guys. I'm going to warp to Gym 1 here and kind of hang out there. I'm not supposed to move. Don't forget to not move. Did I mess it up? We did it. Okay, so here we are. Gym 1. I got my awesome team with Zippo and Zubat. Wait, come on, Zippo. There you guys. Look at these little guys. I need a nickname for the Zubat, guys. Let me know, female Zubat and little Zippo there. And, that's gonna be that for me, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me on this episode of Pixelmon with me. Of course, A-Drive doing it some Pocket Pixels on the Red server. So come hang out and definitely join, and we're gonna have a good time, man. So thank you guys for watching. Definitely show your love on that like button down below if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.